Afternoon, Frank. How can I help?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yes. Do you do the flight
to where?
To the USA.
To Dusa.
No, USA.
How is the country spelled? Do you know?
Yes. Is U.
Yep.
Is.
Yep.
A.
That's USA, which stands for United States of America.
USA.
It's pronounced USA.
USA.
Sorry. Whereabouts do you want to go to in the USA?
Well, I wanted to fly to JFK.
Do you mean JFK?
JFK, yes.
It's not called JFK, it's called JFK.
But how you spell it?
It's J.
Yes.
F. K.
JFK.
Nope, because there's full stops in there.
And then from there I wanted the internal flight.
Yep.
To LAX. With a couple of nice stopover in Washington Dirk.
Okay.
Now do you fly with BA?
Say again, sorry.
Do you fly with BA?
Do you mean British Airways, BA?
BA, yes.
We do use British Airways, yeah.
What about BA?
No, it's not pronounced BA. It's pronounced BA.
But how you spell it?
BA.
Is it BA?
It's BA.
BA.
No, that's not. I'll have to teach you the grasp of the English language. It's a shortened version of two words, British and Airways. So when they're put together.
Is it BA?
But you don't say BA.
Why not?
Because it just doesn't work that way.
But however it's spelled, I need a BA flight to the USA, going to JFK and then to Washington Dirk with 4 days in LAX.
That's fine. I'll get onto it now for you.
I will call you ASAP.
Okay, bye.
Thank you, bye.